Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am Rachel. If you are new, welcome. And if you are returning, welcome back. This is my CVS haul for this week. If you want to see how I picked up all of these items for absolutely free and made over $16, keep on watching. So the last person did not claim the gift card, so I'm going to choose a new winner. I'm going to insert the winner in the middle somewhere in the video. So keep on watching. Good luck to everyone. And I'll give you the instructions on how to claim your gift card. So I'm picking up one of the Calm and Restore at $11.99 and one of the Clear Complexion at $8.99. Both is going to come to $20.98. I have two $4 CRTs for the Calm and Restore. I have a $4 CRT for the Clear Complexion. I have a $3 facial cleanser for Aveeno products and a 3 off of 15 for Aveeno. So I have $18 in coupons. I'm gonna pay $2.98. There's no extra bucks back on these, but they both track towards beauty. Okay, so I'm picking up two of the baby lips at $4.79. I have a buy one get one free face or lip, so I'm gonna pay $4.79, get $5 back, making it free and a 21 cent money maker. Okay, so CoverGirl is buy two, get $6 back. I am picking up one of the concealer at $7.99 and one of the pencils at $6.99. So for both, it's gonna be $14.98 and I have $9 in coupons. So I'm gonna use this $3 paper coupon for the concealer and I'm gonna use the $3 coupon for the eyebrow pencil. I have a 3 off of 15 CoverGirl. I'm gonna pay $5.98, getting $6 back, making it both free and a 2 cent money maker. Okay, so this is my hair care deal. I'm gonna put the Dove with the Clairol. So Dove is 2 for $7. When you buy two, you get a $2 extra care buck back. There's a 3 off of 2 digital coupon, which is gonna make the final price $4 and I'll get $2 back. I'm gonna get two of the Clairol at $7.99 each, and I'm gonna use a buy one get one free coupon as well as a buy one get one free digital coupon. I have a $4 off of 18 any hair care hair color CRT, which is gonna take $4 off. I'm gonna get $4 back for the color and $2 for the Dove, making it free and a $6 money maker. Okay, so this is a random comment picker and this is the winner. So you have 48 hours to email me at Rachel S. Blanks and you can claim your $10 CVS gift card. Okay, for my feminine care deal, it's buy one, get one 50% off, and when you spend 12, you get $3 back. I am picking up one of the Playtex Sport at $9.49, one of the OB at $4.49, and two Summer's Eve at $3.79. Everything is gonna be $21.56. I have a 2 off of 16 tampons, pads. I have a 3 off of 3. I have a 2 off of feminine care, feminine wipes, and 2 off of 2 Summer's Eve. There's a 4 off of 1 OB. There's a 3 off of 1 Playtex Sport and 3 off of 2 manufacturer coupon. So after all of the coupons, I'm going to pay $2.56, getting $3 back, making them all free and a 44 cent money maker. Okay, for my Neutrogena deal, I'm picking up two of the Foundation 6. I have two buy one, get one free CRTs. And one of the wipes at $7.29. I have a $3 hang tag. Also a $3 Neutrogena CRT. Everything is gonna be $43.27 minus $41.98 in coupons. I'm gonna pay $129, getting $10 back, making them free and an $8.71 money maker. Now I'm also gonna get a $3 beauty buck back, making it an $11.71 money maker, which is amazing. You cannot beat that at all. Okay, next I am picking up one of these Vaseline at $2.29. I have a $2 Vaseline CRT which attaches to this, which is gonna make it just 29 cents. Okay, so the Live Better is buy one, get one free. I am picking up two of the vitamin D at $9.79. I'm gonna pay for one, the other one is gonna be free. I have a $3 off vitamin D, $3 off Live Better, and another $3 off Live Better, which is gonna bring my final cost down to 79 cents for both. Okay, so I'm picking up one of the sour patch at $1.39, which is going to be half price at 69 cents, and one of the Trident at $4.99. I have a $2 off Trident CRT. I'm going to pay $3.68, getting $2 back, making the final cost just $1.68 for both. Okay, so this is my first card transaction. I purchased two $10 FLUZ gift cards, and if you are not aware what FLUZ is, it's a cash back rebate, again, another one. You purchase the gift cards before you go to the store and you use the gift cards to pay for your transaction. So you're getting 35% back for CVS, which I purchased two $10 and I got back $7.22, I believe. So it really cost me $12 and change for the gift cards. So I used my two $10 gift cards and my total came down to 51 cents because something didn't come off. It was funky. Some of my CRTs reduced down. So that's the first one. And the second transaction, same thing. So I got back, again, $7 and change for purchasing two $10 gift cards. So I'll put my FLUZ code, if you want to download FLUZ, in the description bar, and I'll put him as well on the top. So. Okay, so for the Crest deal, I picked up four of the toothbrushes at $3.99. and one of the double pack at $5.59. So for everything, it's going to be $21.55. I have a 4 for 14 Crest or Oral-B, and the 6 are for 4 for the Crest manufacturer coupon. There was also a $1 coupon that came off as well. The $2 Oral-B for the double pack. So that's $13 in coupons. I paid $8.55 and I got $8 back. I got $5 back for purchasing three of the Crest and $3 back for purchasing one of the Oral-B indicator toothbrush, making the final cost just 55 cents for five of the toothbrushes. That's on one card. Okay, for my other card, I did the exact same thing, which came up to $21.55. The only difference is I had a $2 off of 12 mouthwash. That's why I picked up three of the mouthwash and one of the toothbrushes. The $1 mouthwash all glitched as well. So I paid $5.55 and I got $8 back, making this one free and a $2.45 moneymaker. Okay, so this Oral-B Pro 1000 cross action. This is $69.99 and it's on sale this week for $39.99. I had a 50 off of 150 Oral-B, which came off, and they had a $5 off Oral-B manufacturer coupon. So this is attaching, even though it's only attaching to the green box. So remember that. So it came down to zero. And I got $10 back, making it free and a $10 moneymaker. Remember, only the one with the green on it. It's not attaching to the blue box, the regular blue box. Okay, for the toilet paper, it's $2.99. And I believe when you buy two, you get a $3 extra care buck. I picked up three because I had a buy two, get one free CRT. So it was $8.97 minus $2.99, bringing it down to $5.98. I paid $5.98 and I got $3 back, making it just $2.98 or 99 cents each. Okay, for the Hallmark, there's no extra bucks back, but I had a bunch of CRTs. So I picked up one card at $3.99, one at $2.99, and one of the bows at $1.79. Everything was $8.77. I had two $4 off of three CRTs, which came off, which make my final cost 77 cents on my second card. Now, on my card, I had a $3.99 off, I believe, and two $4 off CRTs. I picked up one at $4.99, one at $2.99, and one at $3.99, bringing the final cost to $11.97. I had $12 in CRTs, which made it all free. So this is my complete CVS haul right here. And let me show you, well, on my first card, I used a total of $39. So $29 an extra buck, and I paid $10. So $39, which was put on a FLUZ card, by the way, so I really didn't pay all that. So $39, and I got back $43, which made it a $4 moneymaker. Plus, I'm going to get about three or $6 in beauty bucks, which is going to make the final cost a $7 moneymaker. Now, on my main card, I used $43 in extra bucks. I got $43 back. Plus, I'm going to get a $9 beauty buck. Also, I got $7 back from FLUZ, which is going to make it a $16 moneymaker. With FLUZ, it's a $23 moneymaker. So let me show you my receipts really quickly, which they are super duper long. So everything, this is everything right here. And that's the Clairol that glitched with the here the manufacturer coupon. The Oral-B came off, the $1 Oral-B, they both came off, the Crest and Oral-B, as well as the mouthwash. So that's the Neutrogena. So my Aveeno reduced to 181, my Live Better reduced to 185, and Vaseline to 183, which was kind of weird, which actually gave me a balance of 1110, which I did put on a FLUZ, two FLUZ gift card, and I paid 51 cents. Now, so I used $43 in extra care bucks, and believe it or not, all of these add up to $43. This is my $10 Neutrogena. So I got back $43 in extra care buck. On my second card, it did something funky as well. So this is everything here. So on this card, I forgot I had used that $7.99 coupon last week. So I used it, the paper one, but I'm like, where's my digital? So I factored that in there, the digital of $8 coming off, as well as my, CoverGirl. I handed the cashier two CoverGirls coupons. She only scanned one because the $2 CoverGirl came off. So I'll have to pay attention to that. But this is not my regular store that I go to. So everything, I got all my extra bucks back, which my receipts are like down to the floor. So this is everything I picked up at CVS this week. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.